Good morning, we are watching the fifth game of the third tournament of the European Lacrosse League 2014. Custodes are playing Pietro Filippi. Custodes lost to Wolves, lost to Deutschland Adler yesterday, but defeated Wolves. And Pietro Filippi played their games just with opposite results, so it's very interesting so far with this tournament number 3. Míra Polák, Vojta Weiss. Pietro Filippi are missing Petr Beck, who is injured, his experienced defender. In the goal we can see Theodor Šamalík, second goalie Kurt Kinney is supporting the team from the bench because his gear was lost somewhere at the Amsterdam airport. Trouble with traveling. This is Martin Kostka feeding to Martin Malinovský. Patrik Martínek. Jindřich Plecitý. Also, on the Custodes side, there are some missing players. Probably first goal scored by Tomáš Procházka. No, Jindřich Plecitý was the score. Custodes are missing Petr Poupě, who is injured and is one of the key players who creates the game and creates the play. So after 1:38, the Custodes are in lead, 1-0. Joe Caulfield. Tomáš Procházka, Adrian Singh. Martin Kostka to Richie Hauer. First save by Christoph Kunert. This is Ben Studdard helping with transition with the English players. There are players from 13 countries participating in the European Lacrosse League this year. Break. Miroslav Polák shoots, but Adrian Balazs. Tomáš Žipaj tu, Jindřich Plecitín, a good chance. Rick Martínek, with Klaus Hauer. First goal scored by Rob Clark for Pietro Filippi, time 6:50. Score is tied 1-1. Martin Kostka was assistant to Rob Clark.
Pietro Filippi, TD hráč 26, Rob Clark. Asistuje mu hráč číslo 8, Martin Kostka. Stav setkání je 1-1.
Martin Kostka again, squeeze the ball. This is Martin Malijovský's good position. Good pressure from Pietro Filippi. Sofa can make it in time. Choco field. Capacity. Much time remaining. Tomáš Procházka feeds to Vojtava. It's good block. Illegal block from Tomáš Procházka. But nice try, nice play from Kusturis now in offense. Klaus Hauer, Patrik Pienkos. Searching for Richehor and crease. Dennis English sends long pass to Tomáš Procházka, but Tomáš Žipaj hopped. English. Adrian Singh, Jindřich Placitý. By 9 minutes 50 played from the first period, score 1-1. It was from behind. Martin Kostka. Adrian Singh, not much time. Escaped from there'll be a penalty. To be frank, I haven't noticed what happened, but already there was some discussion with hands. Tomáš Žipa is coming to the penalty box. The foul is roughing, so we'll watch the first power play of the game. Tomáš Jasek takes the ball. Time 11:41. Still tight score, 1-1. Mašasek tried it. Dennis English. Máš Procházka, Jindřich Placitý. Joe Caulfield. Adrian Balázs, 3-on-2. Adrian Balázs, oh sorry, this was Klaus Hauer. Klaus Hauer scores. We used power play in the break. Time 12:29. Pietro Filippi 2, Custodis 1.
Pietro Filippi, 3D hráč číslo 12, Klaus Hauer. Pietro Filippi, coach by number 12, Klaus Hauer.
Miroslav Polák tries it. Push from behind from Patrik Martínek. Shot limit. This is Rob Clark. Penalty holding. Rob Clark. First part right on the other side. In Ziegfeld City. Time 13:57.
Vyloučený tým Pietro, vyloučený hráč 26, Rob Clark, a vyvinutý na držení. Pietro, penalty to number 26, 2 minutes holding.
Nice feed. So Joe Caulfield scores. Time 14:13. Pietro Filipe 2, Custodis 2. So this call for timeout. Right, 40 seconds remaining from the first period. Milan Strunk. Chance for Pietro Filipe at the very end of first period, 20 seconds. Richie Hauer. Christoph Kunert saves and sends the last long pass to Tomáš Procházka. This is, there are not enough time. So after first period, Custodis 2, Pietro Filipe 2. Martin Malinovský draw the ball from the first. Klaus Hauer. Oops. Rainer Jakiš. Tomáš Procházka. Ten Stoddart. Patrik Martínek. Ja. Martin Malinovský. Nice attempt. Pienkos was in a good position at the crease, but did not receive the pass. Blocked shot from Rob Clark, and now this is Dennis English clearing up. With the vice. Scored by Vojta Weiss. Time 3:16. Kusturis 3, Pietro Filippi 2. Jindřich Pecitý. Good play from Jindřich. Oh, this is a very readable pass. Tomáš Jasek scores. Equalizes. Nice pass from Klaus Hauer. 3-3. Time 3:53.
Gól Pietro, střílí hráč číslo 4, Tomáš Jasek, asistuje po hráč číslo 12, Klaus Hauer.
Procházka is he hits the bar. jakiś. Clark. Save by Christoph Kuneret. Play from Tomáš Jasek. Martin Malinovský. Asist Tomáš Procházka. Risky pass. Klaus Hauer with a new attack. Rady nějakýž with no ball, Patrik Pěnkoš with no ball. And Klaus Hauer solves everything. Tomáš Procházka tries and this is Teodor Šamalík who sends a long pass to Rob Clark and save by Christoph Kunert. We don't see many goals, but the game is fast and attractive now. Drive Teodor Šamalík excels in the goal. With the vice. Klausar Rob Studard, but not catch the ball. Dennis English. 8 minutes 30 played from the second period and the score is 3-3. Another save by Teodor Šamalík. Pressure from Pietro Filippi. Kajetan Beck brings the ball over. Martin Kostka. Good feed to Richie Hauer. hopping ball stopped by Christoph Kunert. So another nice moment. Vojta Weiss. Good play to Tomáš Procházka and Vojta Weiss. English. This was Tomáš Hipa and still nice pass to Max Strunk. Martin Kostka. Patrick Pienkoš, no, this was from behind, this was from side. Miroslav Polák. He is not happy with his shot. No wonder about it. Almost went through. Nice English. Maximilian Strunk. Vojta Weiss. Defense from Pietro Filipe. There's an obvious improvement in Pietro Filipe defense since yesterday. Dennis English, but Klaus Haller. Richie Haller. And this was Rob Clark against Rainer Jakic, who is, I guess, maybe 20 or 30 kilo lighter at least. It's hard to stop Rob. Time 12:43. Pietro Filipe 4, Kustodis 3.
Go Pietro Filipe, chvíli hrát číslo 26, Rob Clark, a se svému hrát číslo 12.
Plicity. Max Strunk. Tomáš Procházka. Joe Caulfield. Wide shot. Adrian Balázs now in break. Christoph Kunert saves. A free ball, this is Miroslav Polák. please ask for timeout. 13-42. Bends to the heart. 3-on-2. Rob Clark misses the pass. Hendrik Placeti. With Tavares under pressure, Adrian Balázs and Rob Clark, and good defense from Hendrik Placeti. With Tavares, 1/2 minute remaining. Tomáš Procházka shoots wide. Free ball, and this is Ben Stoddart. It will be black ball because it's our left ball. Klaus Hauer wasn't able to shoot. Second period means score is Pietro Filipe 4, Kusturica 3. So Pietro Filipe gained the point for the second period. Tomáš Šipaj shoots wide. Martin Koska scoops the ball and sends it to Ben Stoddart. Patrick Martínek scores. Time 0:37. Pietro Filipe 3, Kusturis. Pietro Filipe 5, Kusturis 3. Saved the helmet. It'll be okay. Adrian Balázs. Koska. Shot clock was reset. Rainer Jakiš, Martin Malino, Martin Malinovský. Well played. Čihauer. Ah, that was over. Hits directly. Rostov Polak stick. Adrian Belaš. Christoph Kunert, he was lucky now. Max Strunk.
And the ball.
Hang on the bench, hang on the bench.
Let's played from the third period. Pietro Filippi 5, Kustodis 3. Dan Hájek. Patrik Pienkoš on crease. Hauer was out of the angle. Dives to crease and was bar. Teodor Šamalík to towards Tomáš Jasek. Čihauer, Klaus Hauer, 4-3. Good combination. Kustodis were too many men. We will see second power play of Pietro Filippi in this game. Time 5:55 for the third period. Decided to shoot and there is no one from Pietro Filippi. Still Tomáš Procházka. Quick start of the game from Klaus Hauer. Defense was sleeping. Used power play times 6, 49. Pietro Filippi 6, Custodis 3.
Gól Pietro Filippi, střílí hráč číslo 12, Klaus Hauer. Pietro Filippi was provided number 12, Klaus Hauer.
Adrian Singh. Save by Theodor Šamalík. Rob Clark. And bad shot. David and Goliáš. Another save by Theodor Šamalík, Klaus Hauer. Patrick Martínek is there. Another quick transition from Jindřich Plecitý. Rob Clark, Ben Sturard. Tomáš Jasek. Serves against two. Tomáš Procházka was in the crease. 8 minutes 40 played from the third period. Christoph Kunert in the goal at the third, at the fourth one in this period. Pietro Filippi 7, Custodis 3.
Goal Pietro Filippi, který hráč 26, Rokar, a poslední hráč číslo 19.
Legal procedure by Martin Malinovský. Pienkoš, but shot limit was too short. Custodis asked for timeout, 10 minutes played from the third period. Pietro Filippi 7, Custodis 3. 15 kostka. This was illegal from Daniel Hájek. Illegal interference to Joe Caulfield. Patrick Martínek. Patrick Pienkos. Rob Clark. Tomáš Procházka sends a long pass to Míra Polák. Safe defense by Martin Kostka and Klaus Haver. Too much strength from Patrick Martinek in the block. Adrian Singh. Nice pass from Rob Clark to Patrick Martínek. Christoph Kunert was ready. Tomáš Ipaj. English. Tomáš Procházka shoots wide. Adrian Singh scores. 13 minutes of the third period. Kusturis 4, Pietro Filipi 7. 2 minutes remaining from the game. The instruction from Kusturi's coach is very clear. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Martin Malinovský shoots wide. Balls underneath everybody, Patrick Martínek. There will be a penalty. Patrick Martínek shoots wide. Tomáš Ipaj is at the penalty box. And at the same time, Kusturis were too many men, so Tomáš Ipaj gets a penalty for slashing, and Kusturis will play. Will finish in three. Because there were too many men tripping, not slashing. But... Ichihara scores. Time 14.
11 on the goal, 26 assists.
Pietro Filippi 8. Custodis 5.
Så jeg sitter på kvartsen hos Trond.
Cofield sends the ball. There was a foul from Martin Malinovský. Crease to Tomáš Procházka. Adrian Balaš. Pienkoš and Martin Malinovský is the scorer. So Pietro Filippi used their power plays to they use it completely. Time 14-41, Pietro Filippi 9, Custodis 4.
Gol Pietro Filippi, přijde na číslo 7, Martin Malinovský, asistent na číslo 93, Patrik Martínek.
Winning their second game in this tournament, they get 4.5 points from this game.
Ten
points. The final score is Pietro Filippi 9, Custodis 4.